this game?
I think so.
Alright. Time to get fucked again. I'm afraid to play ranked by myself to catch up, but I need to do that in order to catch up.
Right.
The conundrum.
Yeah.
I got bronze on their team.
Really?
Wow. Goddamn bronzy.
They gotta be in a
yeah,
party.
Yeah, they're Dil Han guy.
Level 30 unranked.
Wow.
Silver 4, bronze. Gold 3.
I bet
and...
they're gonna carry real hard.
We're gonna get smashed.
They're gonna... biohazard container. We probably will.
Yep.
I'm not even gonna lie.
Yeah.
We've won, like, almost every game today in ranked.
It's about
it's
time.
It's only a matter of time until it comes crashing down.
Yep.
And this,
I mean,
would, this would be the team to do it. The one to demote us all down to, like, silver.
Where are they?
Dude, I would quit. I would quit playing this game. I would delete this game from my PS4.
What happened?
If it ranked me down to like silver 2 after one loss, I'd just be like, nope.
Are they in the visa office?
They're in the archives.
Oh.
10 seconds to insertion.
Yeah, man, listen to me.
They have glitch Kapkan traps.
Insertion. Hey, fucked.
There's one on the stairwell. They have a frost.
Yeah, the captain's like doing the front door, I think.
They also have a mute, a bandit.
This one's glitched. Front door's glitched, be careful. Yeah, let me breach this one, just in case there's a glitch captain.
I'll be alright, I'm looking. Yeah, so there's one to the left, Reaper.
Reaching 3, 2, 1.
The charge should have got it. Did it say it did?
I didn't get any points. But I know I saw a captain go there, so.
There was a captain trap there. Let me check.
Are you getting points?
Yes, it is still there.
Fuck.
What, David?
Where are you?
I'm at the front door.
Did you get it? Why did it not go down the first time?
Fucking breaches don't work against glitches, I guess.
I got spotted, Christian.
But also, half the time when it's glitched, it's like in the wall.
Right. Alright, Thatch is against captains only. Ooh.
Drone activated, ready.
You take out that
did you see some bullets come up here?
Yeah, I saw
captain's on the first floor. He's watching the stairwell going down.
They're in the little green, they're looking up, Reaper.
Wait, are you watching my screen right now?
Yeah. Kapkan was straight at the end, other end of the hallway. Was Kapkan.
So direct me.
I died where David is, actually. I think. Yeah, David. He was to your right.
How the fuck did I not get him?
He was in there. Yeah, I don't know where he's at now. Because apparently he killed Reaper.
Kill assist.
Yep, I had a kill assist too. Did you get the captain trap on? No, but you see it.
Oh,
watch for it.
I just aimed at it.
Alright.
Well, just two of them are in the room.
Detonate!
Nice!
That dude's gotta be so pissed.
I can't even shoot.
How the hell
no, I can't either.
How the hell do you?
Oh fuck. I take out that camera first.
Reach the charge place.
Alright.
This camera's right.
I walked up to that door earlier and I didn't do anything.
Bear trap.
Whoa, walking out.
Launching drone. Soon they're somehow gonna figure out how to put multiple Kapkan traps on the door. That's all shocked and muted. And we're, one person will walk through it and blow it up, the next person will walk through it, they'll get blown up. There's a bear trap underneath that, I think. There's at least a shock wire in it, so.
15 seconds left.
Oh, fuck.
Get in there, Dave. Get Kapkan.
Go, Christian.
Hostile activity. Utilize the threat. Stop.
He's down.
One friendly operator remaining. Container not secured in time. We failed the mission.
Keep it cold, spectating, or?
What'd you say?
I asked Brad if he wanted me to record while spectating after I die, or?
Well, just like at the end of each round, you can just hit the share button and record the last round. Or like every other round, so record 15 minutes, so.
Yeah, I know, I'm just like, you want to like stop before I before.
No, you can just get the whole thing, because I'll edit it down to what I need.
Okay.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Pass some plates around.
Reinforce the wall!
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
I'm not gonna stay in this room. So you can cast what you want.
10 seconds remaining.
I think I'm holy ghosting right now.
Crouch. If you crouch,
down
to
5 seconds.
And you're doing it.
No, I can't.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Get your armor if you haven't already.
I haven't yet, so I was... Someone just broke a barricade somewhere.
He's office. Hey, spare my fuse.
My toxic and
bay. Let's make it
faster. Alright, so they're most likely going to thermite that then.
Coming into the garage, by the way.
Okay. What the fuck was that?
I think I heard a breach charge. Fuse.
Yeah. Fuse there.
Just in case he tries it again.
Down because that motherfucker.
They roll.
Friendly injured, administering aid.
Yeah. I kind of like trash.
Do I have someone coming down the hallway?
I'll watch the crack underneath there. Then.
The fuck?
Did the same thing to you.
They asked the main barricade.
Swapping legs!
Oh, I'm getting shot from up top.
Swapping mag!
Oh, they got me.
Where from?
Up top.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah,
what the
shooting
fuck?
To the floor. Got hit by a frag.
Hit me with the frag and killed me with it. The hit actually stopped me from running.
Yeah. You took damage.
Swapping mags!
Bullshit.
The thermite's still up on that.
He was so confused right there, Lucas.
Yeah.
Protect the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
I messed up, you
ace and pussy
ass! Stop the hostiles from securing the container. Take out the
hostiles. Is there another one?
Not down here, no.
No, toxic bags are in position.
Christian, we can't hear you.
10 seconds left. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. 5 seconds remaining.
Nice.
Friendly
shooter.
Hostiles eliminated.
That is. No, that's not like you. You should not have gotten that. You should have got headshot right there.
That might have been the dude I haven't shooting down the hallway though.
It was. He was
yeah,
low.
Yeah, it was that guy.
Can you talk again, Christian?
I think so.
Yep.
Yeah,
let me hear you.
Those two rounds were at 14 minutes. If you guys haven't recorded yet, you should save your videos.
Locate the biohazard container location.
Money on garage. Ah, damn, someone should have took the bet.
I assume they're upstairs then.
I'm checking.
Yep.
Measure your office?
You're in a little bit. What time is it now?
Are they up top?
Yeah, it sounds like they're up top. Yeah.
Yep.
Admin's office. They've got a rook, a castle.
Jaeger,
a mute. There's rook.
Probably the captain.
Yeah, most likely.
5 seconds to go.
Identify the... Okay, someone else got it.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
David, I'm going to go with you. You want to breach from the... this office?
Oh,
yeah,
up
over here.
Yeah.
I can't think of what this is called.
I think it's like ambassadors.
Yeah, that's what it is. I'm gonna send in my shotgun.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure I just got muted to me. Nope, didn't get muted.
Captain's in the bathroom.
He's dead. Your journal alive?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, the weird disco party room is clear.
I'm going to somewhere else, Tina.
Alright.
The main hallway is clear at the main stairs. The side, oh fuck, I just got muted. Alright, I'm coming in.
That's pretty sad, man.
I got muted through a wall that I was thinking it was out the doorway. It wasn't. Anyway, don't go to the left here. It's wide open and Jaeger's staring down it. To the right, it's castled.
Oh shit. Jesus, Christian.
I wasn't even in the door.
Yep, did that to me earlier.
On the other side.
Alright, mute is staring down that side doorway.
There's nobody in this room.
Watch for the blast.
Oh my god, he survived.
What the fuck was that?
That was a captain trap.
What the fuck?
Yeah, oh my god, he survived.
You survived a captain trap?
Yes.
How?
I like walked in and out and it didn't kill me. I'm at 100%
Reaper,
armor.
Go
too.
To the back right corner by that soda machine. Back what? Right corner. On the room you're at, point to your right, down, go over there. And then look up.
Pass us to the right. You can't breach that. You can breach that though.
Oh my god! I am so sorry, Mute. Lucas, be very careful. They got dudes in that hall.
Well, alright.
I just had a very, very bullshit kill on Mute. You see that little speck in the wall?
Look to your right.
Yeah, I just shot through that randomly and got a headshot.
Wow.
Alright, I don't know anymore, Reaper. I tried.
Hey, I got him.
Staircase, turn directly around, Reaver. Look at the wall.
I got one down, top back right, David.
Yeah, it's reinforced.
15 seconds left.
Lols. Never try to melee.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
You got him.
Got him.
Alright, so... Garage?
Garage?
Heavy emphasis on the question mark.
Well,
sure.
We can do the admin office like them and most likely get fucked like them.
I really don't like the admin's office. So many windows.
The garage sucks too. Everything sucks on this map.
On the bright side, they don't run glass.
Except for the archives.
Garage.
Did you say except black guys?
For the archives.
The biohazard container. Secure the room.
Except for those black guys.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
I think this is going in on video.
Still pretty sure.
Stay within the area of operation.
Don't barricade it!
You must remain within the designated mission area.
God damn it.
10 seconds. 5 seconds left. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Destroyed a drone. I don't know, I just popped out the chart. Stairs.
I told you I had that covered. Ash is low.
I'm low.
I'm wandering.
Yeah, you are. That was just blood, okay.
Apparently, Ash was downed there.
Get fucked.
I killed the dude.
Fuck you, Glass.
Alright, I'm not as scared anymore.
I see you. He's behind that car, David.
Ah, fuck. He saw me charging. I'm too slow for this.
What are you guys doing? Stop it.
Go back in! Go back in!
Don't walk outside and die. You fucking idiots. What's that fucking funny?
So, oh, yeah, it's a bad here.
Fuck you guys. Fucking hate you.
I was like 30 armor, something like that.
I was 8 armor, so at least we tried to end it.
Yeah.
Brad, come
I'll
down
tell
here.
You I am. I'm in I'll the tell room. You if he comes in the garage, Lucas. I can watch it through a camera.
Okay.
Just keep watch the right side, the far side.
The north side?
I don't see a compass side. Anymore. No, I can watch the truck side, I can't watch the other side.
I'm watching.
I don't know if I can talk about Christian.
The corner, they can walk along the wall. On
we
the
can
edge
see
of the
garage.
Garage,
so.
Really,
can.
Lucas?
Yeah, we can.
Dude, MLG. Not for the MLG
right now.
Yes,
a big head.
I'm looking at the same thing you are.
There's an indented wall over there.
Yeah, I know, but you can see both ends of the garage.
Yeah. I was trying to tell Lucas when he was getting close, though. I didn't mean, like, just when they were in the room.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can't do that. But then again, he can probably tell where he's in
the room. He threw something in
it. Oh,
coming in from the right.
He just... Oh, God, I'm blind.
He's on the left side.
I got him.
He ran in the truck.
Bear trap! Bear trap!
Wait, that's a gun?
OP. Yep. Look at it.
Granted, he would have been dead either way, but the bear trap made it easier.
Yo.
I'm just gonna say that I was bait.
You were. You were very good bait.
That was
all because of me.
Alright, so, do you think Archives office again?
They can't do Archives again.
They already won there.
Or not, Admin's office is what I meant. Or do you think they learned their lesson? They're probably going garage, actually, yeah, that's right.
Dude, I'm loving Frost, I ain't gonna lie.
He's OP as fuck, man.
You can be so sneaky with those. Find the biohazard
container location. Our entire team has single-handedly been killed by a Frost.
Yeah.
Yeah. Not the bear traps of Frost, just her fucking shotgun.
So...
They're in the garage.
Wherever that... Did you discover you had a bad Django?
I am considering laying down in my bed to play this.
Don't.
My
You'll play horrible.
Hurts. You guys can carry me, right? They got a rook.
You've already known that.
5 seconds before insertion.
Can I get on that light?
Look at that banditing.
Biohazard container located.
I won't try it.
Probably.
I'm just gonna try to jump on a light.
Enemy detected outside, it's castle.
Yeah.
Oh, Kapkan just glitched outside! Get shat on, you piece of shit!
Yeah, he's holding ghosting too.
That definitely means that there are glitch traps then.
Is there a trap on this? Christian?
Can't even get here.
I'm just gonna go with there's not.
There's not.
Okay.
My mic was fucked up.
Is it muted, David?
I cracked it.
What?
There might be someone else out here with us.
You throw a frag grenade through that,
I'm not down there. I'm not up there anymore, Brad.
Here we go. Stay back.
That might have been you.
I was here. It's
They've got a hole to shoot into this room, Brad, that I'm near.
I'll go up the other side too, right
there. Damn, they destroyed my shock drone.
The drone is there, David.
He's down. I took down the roof.
How was that sound?
I have a shield where you had one, David.
I can't blow it up though.
Maybe I can make it.
Deploying a charge! Fire it!
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Use the biohazard container. Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Who stole my kill on this guy on the stairs?
Must have been Reaper.
Okay. Yeah,
I saw your Shadow Man right there. I saw that.
I like Holy Ghost better than Shadow Man.
Hey, Reaper's at gold 4. Luke's still at gold 2.
Fuck all of you guys.
Damn. I'm gonna hit platinum before you're whatever's next, platinum. Before you hit gold 3.
Alright.